Life is a continuous learning experience. Throughout our lives, we keep rising and falling, picking up important lessons along the way. Some of these lessons come from experience, yet there are others that we learn watching others or reading in books, for example. No matter how much we learn from the books, there is a significant difference between practical and theoretical experience. Furthermore, there are many life lessons that we simply cannot learn until we face certain situations in our life. Most people would say that there are some lessons that come too late, catching us off guard and unprepared. The following list unveils some of the most important lessons in life that people learn the hard way. If you are new here, consider subscribing so you would not miss other interesting videos like this. 1. Walk your own path. People like to judge other people. This peer pressure can make you stray from the path you started to carve for your future. Don't mind other people's aspirations, don't ever let someone else's goals and dreams influence your vision of life. It's your path and you decide where it takes you and how long it takes you to see it through. 2. Don't hesitate when you should act. There is an old Roman proverb that people often quote, carpe diem, meaning, seize the day. More often than not, we fail to act due to lack of confidence or courage. This hesitation keeps us from moving forward and puts us in a cage of wondering what might have been. Whenever you feel it's time to act, take action. No matter the outcome, you will end up smarter than before. 3. Experience what you have learned. No matter how much we think we know about some topic, it's only after we have put that knowledge into use that we get confirmation of the actual level of understanding that we possess. Sure, we could read about painting, learn all the techniques and brush types, color palettes, etc., but only when we get in front of a canvas and start painting we put our knowledge to the test. As a Do Geeks Club's career expert, Julia Smith once wrote, "Young people often face difficulties when it comes to putting what they have learned into practice, therefore all this knowledge becomes useless when it should be the fuel that propels their careers." 4. Good things don't come easy. If you want to have a good life with a successful career, emotional satisfaction, and trustworthy friends, you have to work hard. Luck can take you only so far and the rest is entirely up to you, the amount of effort you put in every day, and the ability to learn from your mistakes. Don't think for a moment that someone else is going to fight your battles with the same vigor and devotion as you would. 5. Never fail to try more. Even when we're feeling most prepared, there is a chance we fail in accomplishing our goal. An athlete could lead the entire race only to fall just in front of the finish line and lose. This doesn't mean the athlete should stop competing, on the contrary, he would work even harder for the next competition. The results will come, eventually. 6. Take care of your health early. When we're young, we can push our body to its limits day after day. It seems as nothing can touch us and we are invincible. However, as we grow older, all the parties, drinking, smoking, and eating fast food take a toll on our health. Start developing healthy habits while you're still young and healthy. Take regular checkups with your doctor and dentist in order to prevent future problems. 7. Make every moment count. Life goes by faster than we think. When you're in your 20s, you think you'll stay there forever, but before you know it, you are in your 30s and it's too late for the things you wanted to do as a young person. Live your life to its full extent because life is short and we never know what tomorrow brings. 8. Live and let live. We often try to help people when we see they're making a mistake. This type of behavior can lead us into all kinds of troubles and misunderstandings. Don't force your ideas onto others, let those who want your help and guidance seek you out. Sometimes it's best to stay away and let them come to you, or you might seem intrusive to others. 9. Be flexible with your goals. Sometimes we feel it's the right time to take action and put our plans in motion only to realize that we were wrong. It's important to analyze our current position and how our activities could influence our future. Sometimes it's better to postpone a certain goal or even change it for the time being. Accepting a promotion in a bad time could get us in more trouble than good if the time is not right. 10. For every action, there's an equal opposite reaction. Before you say something or act in a certain way, think about the consequences. A person could be unprepared to hear some truth or won't respond well to our gesture, no matter how good our intentions are. Treat each word with caution. Take these pieces of advice as guidance, not as a rule. Your life is your own and you know what's best for you. However, keep in mind that morning is wiser than the evening. Enjoy life. You enjoyed this video, didn't you? We will like to give you another interesting video for you to enjoy next. But before then, our team will be very happy if you can like this video and share it with your friends on social media. If you are new here, don't forget to subscribe so you wouldn't miss order interesting videos like this.